Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I will discuss about the concept of data blending. Here I have data from two different data sets, Excel and SQL table. In SQL, I have price table, which is named as sales price. In Excel workbook, I have three columns, period, item and sales quantity. Open Tableau. First, I am importing the data from Excel workbook. No data imported. Drag the item. Drag the sales quantity. Enable labels. Now I am retrieving the data from another source, which is from SQL table. Click on Microsoft SQL Server. Sign in. Here we can find two data sources. First one is from Excel workbook and second one is SQL table. Here symbol displaying in orange color, which denotes about the common column between these two data sources. Here item is the common column. We can find here data. Edit relationships. There we can find common column. If we want to change, we can change here. So I am dragging the price. Here we can find two different colors on data source symbols. First one is in blue and second one is orange. Data source which we drag first is termed as primary source and another one is secondary source. Next I want to calculate total cost, which is the product of sales quantity and sales price. So sales quantity is from Excel and sales price is from SQL table. Now I am moving to primary data source. Right click. Create calculated field. Provided the name. Here multiplication happened between aggregate and non-aggregate elements. So here aggregate function is sum. Sale price is the SQL table name. Tableau examples is database name. Price is the column name. So here I am considering aggregate function for the sales quantity. Now calculation is valid. Click on apply. Click on OK. Now drag the total cost. Now we created the chart with the sales quantity, which is sourced from Excel. Price, which is sourced from SQL table, and total cost. It's a calculated field by extraction of the data from these two data sources. Likewise, we can accomplish data blending. If you want, you can drag the item into color. Right click, click on show filter. I remove the blank fields. In this way, we can accomplish data blending. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.